Today is the feast of Saint Kajetan. Saint Kajetan, when we see things that trouble us in church, help us to continue to love her. Guide us to the positive steps we need to take to work within the church for renewal. Help us to be examples of holiness to all. Amen.